Morning. Yo, what's up? Name is Jet Leon, and welcome back to some more Dead or Alive Extreme 2. Last episode, we had a run of bad luck. This episode, hopefully it's over. Let's make up for losing that marine race right before. And try to be a bit more conservative with our boost charges. So that when they inevitably rubber band AI their way past us, we can then just go right back. So bad. Just get second.
Go, go, go!
Boost faster. Oh, here they come, mine. Unless one of them smacks me, they won't be able to beat me. Nope. There we go. Look at all the seagulls. That's a lot of seagulls back there. Have there always been that many seagulls around? I beat them handily. They didn't even bother to attempt to rubber band AI their way back. Alright. Play some volleyball, see if our losing streak is still over or not. Need to farm more money for more fashionable outfits. Because Kokoro has so many fashionable outfits, I don't know which one I want the most. So let's just get them all and try them. Also, I keep forgetting that I keep meaning to change out of this one. I hit the button. Why did you dive over the ball? Like, why would you dive over the ball that was coming at your feet? You don't dive for something that comes right at you that you can just reach down and hit. How did you miss that? I should have checked the replay. I thought it was going to be the usual one where it doesn't do anything. Because the game loves where it's like, I barely miss something and I'm just super confused. It doesn't give me a replay. Okay. I was going to go for a jump and the game ignored me, but it didn't matter because Hitomi evidently just can't today. Blocked. Net or me, but I'll take it. That was really stupid. I was nowhere near her. I should not have gone for that. There we go.
Take this.
I'm gonna be all up on the net. And then she beats me somehow. I'm pretty sure her attack is lower than my defense. And I'll step over. We'll psych him out. Because I'm pretty sure that was going to Kasumi.
All mine.
And I jumped too late. I should have had faith in myself. I wanted to see where she was going to go. But I waited too long. I was in position. I should have just taken the block. Alright. Let's hit the accessory shop, actually. I need to see what accessories are up. Yellow hair ribbon, pink hair ribbon, plain casket, pretty trendy sunglasses. I like the sunglasses. Yes. No. Let's get this ribbon for Kasumi. Pink. Red glasses, sports watch. We were given a green sports watch, so let's use that. And then let's just go be safe since I can't decide on anything. Let's go with plain white nail polish. Anything good in the sports shop? Is the wings one in here? Lychee? Ooh. Rainbow with the bottom cover. That one's fairly nice. Shikwasha? Oh. For sure, we already had that one. It's just like, it's recolors of ones I like in colors that I don't like. Okay. Let's see. Citron. Yeah, I would like that one if there were different colors. But we never wore this one that we got. And then accessories. Sunglasses. Items. Put on our white nail polish. And we've got our gift wrapped gift for Kasumi. Let's play some pool hopping. Just chill out. Spend the evening relaxationing. Hold X, hold X, hold Y, hold B, hold A, tap X, hold B, tap Y, hold B, hold Y, hold A, hold A, hold Y, hold B, hold Y, tap X, hold B, hold B. Up. I was about to say tap Y, and then I tapped Y, and I was wrong. That was the long course, too, so we could have gotten a lot of money out of that one. Curses! I don't like losing to stupid things like that. It's just the smallest mistake. The pool hopping is so finicky.
Good job today, Kokoro.
You did okay. Potted plant has died. Must not be a very good plant. Gift from Zach. Have a pleasant evening. What did Zach give us this time? Four-leaf clover. Let's look at it. Feel like your luck just get a little better. Bad English. Okay. I feel like that didn't give me any luck, based on how poor the wording was. Okay, let's try the casino again. See how we can do. Let's go big while we've got some money.
Here we go.
I mean, pair of eights, pair of threes, two pair. That's good by me. I'm ready. You say you're ready, but how ready are you? For somebody who's this confident.
This is awful. This is ridiculous. I don't want
about what I expected. Ooh.
Hey,
you sent back so much. Tells me. Like, unless they have a really good hand, I'm feeling it.
Bring it on.
Come on, please have nothing. Please be faking it. Yes, she was faking it.
I don't plan on losing again.
Yeah. Let's do that again. 7-5. Pair of kings, pair of sevens.
Totally,
oh boy, this is our table. This is our hand. I'm really feeling it. Oh, that was more than I wanted.
I'm folding.
How brave.
I'm out of this one. I'll let you all play.
Free money. 300. No, that was like 200. This is our table. This is just straight up our table. Oh my goodness. Just hold the button down again. King's High is a good one.
I'm out. I can't win with these.
They don't even try to challenge me. Like, I should be more restrained so they think they have a chance. This is why I'm bad at poker. Let's back down. Shoot, since we have so much money, let's place a roulette bet real quick. We're winning big. Dude, there's just one stack. 21 only. Just kidding. Put it on red
what
as well.
What should I do?
Red and odd. There we go. 100,000 on the three. Good chance at making money even if we don't get 21 exactly. If we get 21 exactly, big money.
This looks about right.
It was red, then black, then red, so, well, maybe this will work.
You know, I kind of just didn't have anything to say, but sitting here listening to the other girls' table musing is pretty funny.
Here.
That one. They had to really think about it.
Yeah!
We're all screwed.
That can't be right.
Wow. We were all screwed. That's hilarious. Let's try that again. Actually, that's not what I wanted to do. Whoops. Well, then I guess we'll just big bet our way through. Well, we've got the dog.
Here.
This should do it.
Just why not?
Well,
betting nearly a million Zach bucks. The only reason I'm not actually betting a million Zach bucks, despite trying to put down 10 piles, because somebody already bet on red before we got there and wouldn't let me put more. 16. At least we got red.
I'm out.
So we lost a lot, but at least we aren't walking away super poor. But we are walking away. Can't bully our way to too much success like we did on the poker table. That was just hilarious. I should have held back, tried to milk them for more money.
Morning.
Give them some small confidence, make them think they had it. That they had anything going for them. More accessories. Semi-transparent sun visor. The orange seems useful if there were any actual orange, like swimsuits that we've seen to match with Coco, because that's her color. Come on, load in. That one would be pretty neat, though. Like, why is the dirt with the bottom so expensive, and then, like... It's my chance to shine. I was struck silent. This is amazing. Black, neon, blue, white highlights. Neat pattern. This is just great. I like this one. And the rest of these. This is kind of cute. We have this one. I'll take this one because it's cheap. We're just going to expand AI Kokoro's arsenal. That one's super expensive. Just back down. Cool boy. Put on the new impressive one. This one, yeah? I think so. This one. Just... The colors are so perfect. They're not Kokoro's colors, but they're so perfect. Okay, here, hold on. Let's cheat this water slide. And we get to watch the walk up to see how good the swimsuit looks. Okay, it looks weird with our glasses, but it looks great on its own. Oh boy. That's a good swimsuit. And now we try to go fast. Camera really messed up on me there, okay. We're about on time. Nope. I was trying to go fast, but I ended up being slower than when I played safely.
I want to do that again!
I'm sure you do. We need to get you some different sunglasses, though. It's just annoying because I like the swimsuit, but even... If we take away the glasses, the little thing in her hair will still be there, and it will contrast with it, with the swimsuit. Four-leaf clover has died. Okay, accessory shop. Do we have any black sunglasses? Can we get like really lucky? Purple, cool, orange, red rim. Nope. High heel, ridiculous. Oh, bracelet, pretty hat. Eh. The purple is close, but like I don't want close. I want black sunglasses. So let's just take off the sunglasses for now. Accessory doesn't work. The green kind of works because of the neon blue highlights. Let's play some volleyball. Oh boy. That was a lucky swimsuit find. I think we found the one. Because I really like this one.
I'm not holding back time to show who's boss.
Here we go!
Set it from the back. Go for it. Bang.
Time. Gotta stay calm.
This is pretty good matchup because this is a really low defense team. I don't know how that counted as in considering she just knocked it as far away from the freaking thing as she could get it.
Go!
Okay.
We can win this.
I'll take that point. And then, once again, I don't know how, just, what even was that Ayane? You just like shove the ball away. You don't even go for the defense. Smackdown.
Give it some. Oh, nice.
and then I should have just stayed back. I got greedy. I thought we could get it perfect, and then I got greedy. And then I messed that one up. I hit the button. Why didn't you even try to defend? Okay. Okay.
Nice, sir.
Let's greed. Let's go for it.
That's fine.
All right.
Give it to me. Oh, we can do it. Tina, please. Good fight.
Well, okay.
Just concentrate. Not holding back.
There we go. We went 5-0, and then I botched it 3 times in a row. That's just that. That's what I deserve for playing like that. Can we get a track that's not the short track? I want to use the Manta on a full track, and also get one with the ramp so I can get like 100,000 tech points for free. Oh, maybe. It's taking a little bit.
Three,
oh, here we go.
Two, one, go!
Just don't boost out of the gate on that one, because I did that before, and then we slammed into the rock wall. Although the rock wall doesn't exist yet. Rock wall climbing is in the third game. But rock wall climbing is what they thought was going to be worth getting rid of Wave Race and the water slide for. They were incorrect. And that's why this game is way better than the third one.
Yes!
I'll just use up the boost. It's whatever. I was already off course for getting more. Kasumi's got a watercraft that matches our swimsuit. Kind of jealous, kind of want it. Really? That didn't count? I've got backflips, Kasumi. Can you do backflips? Probably, but are you doing backflips? No. What matters is if you are doing them, not can you. Can we slow down for that one? We need to go faster. Okay, gonna get back to second boost. Yes, yes, okay, there. Tag the wall and accent note. I can see him gaining on me. Will he use this against me? Oh no. Oh no. We were out of control there for a moment.
Go, go, go!
Backflip, past the victory line. Lowly 100 points of appeal bonus because I did stunts instead of appeal. Went flying through the air towards the finish line there. That was a bit extreme. Okay.
It's about time I made it.
So now that we've got some money, time to try to bluff our way to victory at poker again. Although I wonder if there's like, if you can just flat bluff them. I'm sure they would try to rebuff your guff and counter your bluff if they actually have something, but I think if they don't have anything, they aren't going to go for it. We sent? Yeah, we did send the hair clip thing. The hair ribbon, that's what it was, to Kasumi. I just was trying to remember if we did, and then I saw that it wasn't in our inventory, so that makes sense. Okay. Oh, we've got quite a lot of money.
Match to all.
Oh boy, this is just straight up, this is our table. We've already got a pair. Pair is good.
I accept your challenge. I won't lose.
They accept our challenge, and we'll just change our cards.
Is
two pair, 9 high. I'm down with two pair.
Oh, don't modest raise.
Oh, she's going for it.
I'll follow someone else's.
They're all going for it. Well, let's keep going.
Congratulations. You'll win.
Some moderation. Huh?
This is so
call.
Exciting.
Stakes are already big enough. What you got? Yeah. You were bluffing and I wasn't. 1.26 million. That's a lot of money. Oh boy, this is a hand. This is a real hand. This is what poker's normally like for me. You know what? We'll just call it.
Go ahead and win without me.
Thank you.
Okay, I want to hold. I want to hold the king. Bad call.
I accept your challenge.
I got nothing. I hope you're faking it. Nope. She was not faking it. If she was faking it, I had an ace, so I could have won. Let's try that again.
Down, everyone.
See if we can't lose that million we just made.
I'll call that.
Oh, gambling.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
It's all in the timing.
Here, take these.
There we go. Now we have a pair. Now we have something to work with. And we have a pretty high pair. So we can...
Here we go!
Make some calls. Yeah, let's go with that.
Stupid game. Such an uncivilized game.
This so salty. I'll just call that. Three of a kind.
You don't stand a chance.
That's unfortunate. One more. King, queen, five, four, ace. King, queen, ace. Pretty good. Can we go for the big hand? Let's raise a little.
This is ridiculous.
Congratulations. You'll win.
I'll follow someone else's lead.
Alright.
Here.
I'll hold those two.
When opportunity strikes. This is exciting!
Nope. Ah, I was hoping she was faking. And I should have sent back the other ones, because then I would have gotten cards I needed and gotten a pair. Oh well, that was nice. We won big and then we lost just as big. But at least we won big first. It's always more fun if you're up still, because we still left with a little bit more money than we lost there. Anyways, this has been Jetly. I want to see you next time as we end out Kokoro's vacation. See you then.
I want your girlfriend to be my, I want your girlfriend to be my, I want your girlfriend to be my girlfriend.